God is saying to you today, I break chains, not promises. The scripture says, let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful. The word of the Lord will never fail you. His plans for you is good and perfect. If you receive it, comment amen.